single leg RDL. So normal RDL, I'm pulling up the toes towards the knee, slight bend in his standing leg. I don't want it to be locked out fully, just a slight softening of the knee. Core tight, squeeze the fists, hinge forward and hold there. So you see I'm pushing this heel out to the rear, it's not loose. I'm keeping that tension, pushing the heel out, keep the chin tucked and hold there. I don't want to go too far where I end up kind of losing that neutral spine. I don't want to go into any kyphotic spines here. It's controlled and I'm holding there.